plank saw to knee tucks. What you want to do is get into a low plank position. From there, you want to push your feet away from your arms and then slowly pull your knees back in using your core. You can also try this with a high plank position or your arms fully extended. Again, push yourself all the way back as far as you can and then pull yourself in using your core. The more you push out, the more you work your core.